you were mine. Hello, welcome back. Welcome to New Year. Today we're reacting to the Chainsaw Man PV. Trailer, whatever it is. I'm really excited. I've seen the screenshots everywhere. Like, there's no escaping it. And it's been like 12 hours since it dropped, I think. Or it's been like way too busy to actually sit down and watch it and react to it. I'm just really excited. Yeah, I have read the manga. I finished it like 2 weeks ago, I think. I really liked it. I do think the manga is, I think the series in general is a little overhyped, not gonna lie. But I do think that if MAPPA can, like, do what they did with the Jujutsu Kaisen for Chainsaw Man, I think then it can definitely live up to the hype. But at the same time, though, like, I really hope MAPPA, like, I don't know, like, MAPPA is, like, doing so many good things. Like, they did Jujutsu Kaisen, they did, what's that other anime I really like? Taizo Samurai, or Gymnastic Samurai. That was a really good one too, and like they did done a couple, like they're doing Chainsaw Man now, and they did Attack on Titan. Like they had a lot on their plate, and they're also doing like Remain. They did Yasuke. So like they're doing a lot, and like I appreciate them for it, but at the same time it's like slow down a little. Like I know they're pushing their employees a lot, and I think there was even an employee that came out that was like, yeah, we have like incredible deadlines. Like it's like just like. Like animation after animation where it's like non-stop working, and it's like if they're paying their workers, I hope they're paying their workers a lot, like their animators and stuff, but like I don't know, like yes, like we have Jujutsu Kaisen, we have like Attack on Titan, we have Chainsaw Man now, but it's like I just worry a lot for like the employees and stuff, like that they're not being overworked, because that is a thing that happens a lot in animation. But yeah, I'm just really excited. Like yeah, I've seen the screencast everywhere. I kind of know what the characters look like. I've gotten really good at, like, temporarily, like, suppressing stuff that I've seen, especially for, like, Attack on Titan, like, where I'm reacting to right now, which, like, I have, like, gotten spoiled of, like, so much stuff. I just, like, temporarily repress it, but I guess let's just get started in 3, 2, 1. There is gonna be reflection on my glasses, but I don't care. Aki, no, that's Denji. The red blood from... No voice acting, I know that happens. My picture of his hair being more orange. It's whatever. I miss them so much that the manga's over. What's her name? Ooh, that, the hotel. So much is happening. Pochita, Makima, the Fox, Aki, Kusakabe, Power, Denji, that one demon or devil, Makima. Ooh, like there does look there CGI there, but I don't care that much. Ooh, is there anything after? The chainsaw like sound effects in the background. Wow. Okay, so, like, first off, like, this, like a minor thing. I don't like the colors that much, not gonna lie. Like, I pictured Denji being, like, his hair being a lot redder. Powers being a lot more pink. Like, I mean, the lighting there, like, the lighting in general, like, is really good. It's, like, it's kind of affecting the color. But also, Aki. I love it. Aki is my favorite character in this series. I love him so much. He just looks so good. Kobeni, right? I don't really care for her that much, but like she's cool. She's there. Yeah, Denji looks cool. I pictured his hair being like a lot more orange, but like other than that, like it's not a big thing. Yeah, I pictured Power being a lot more, like her hair being a lot more pink. So. It is what it is. I don't care that much. Like, we're already getting an animation by MAPPA, so, like, it's going to be good regardless, and, like, it's, like, a tiny thing, doesn't really matter. That's Aki and, what's her name? Eyepatch Girl. I forget her name, but also the hotel. The whole hotel arc, like mini arc, is gonna be really good. I can't wait for that. The cross, like the cemetery, the bullets. That's I think I know what that is, but I don't know how to describe it without spoiling. These two, I think they're good guys, right? Like the thing about Chainsaw Man that like, I didn't like the most was that it was a lot of characters that like weren't. I mean, they were given like character depth and like backstory and stuff, but it's like I don't know why, but their designs just weren't that unique to me. So and like they all had like black hair, so like it was like hard for me to. The characters weren't memorable, if that makes sense. Like so that was my biggest thing with Chainsaw Man, but hopefully now even animation I'll be able to remember them more. Pochita, this scene is gonna like. This is probably gonna be the Gojo unleashing his like revealing his technique of Chainsaw Man. Like that's gonna be insane. Ooh, like the pull that the at that's I forget their name, but I know who that is. And the fox, Aki looks so good. I'm glad they're not making like his little like ponytail thing like super just like straight like out alfalfa from. What movie was that even? I forget. Yeah, his name's Kusakabe, right? The old dude. I forget his name, and I'm pretty sure it's that power with the. Hold on. The music in general. Yeah, power with the blood hammer. Oh, that was the Bat Devil. I just realized. The music. I have the like usually, the music's like probably like four times as high as it usually is when I'm reacting to, so I can actually hear it this time. But like I don't care like if this is copyrighted, I don't care. So yeah, Denji back when he was like a little kid, his origin. Like this whole entire anime is gonna be so good. I'm probably not gonna be reacting to it, but we also don't even have a date. But I'm probably not going to just cause like I don't know, but. This looks like it's gonna be really good. And like I was looking at like the like who's working on it, and like it's insane. Like it's pretty much like really stacked. Like we like the music is by Kensuke Oshio, and he did the music for Devilman Crybaby, A Silent Voice, and Ping Pong the Animation. I haven't watched any of those three, but I know how good those series are. Especially, I know Silent Voice is like an amazing soundtrack, so I'm really excited for that. Yeah, this entire anime is gonna be so good. I think it's definitely gonna be like another Jujutsu Kaisen where it's like a phenomenon, like so big. And also like Jujutsu Kaisen and Chainsaw Man like have a lot of like similarities. And like you could say like, oh yeah, Fujimoto is ripping off Gagae Akutami, but honestly, I really like the parallels. Like it was like things that like I thought could be better about Jujutsu Kaisen that were made so much more better like in Chainsaw Man with like the devils and like the devils versus like the curses. Yeah, that's what I was the word I was thinking for. Like the devils and curses are kind of like similar. And so like, I really like I thought like the curses could have been better in Jujutsu Kaisen. But in Del but devils here are like everything I wanted them to be, and also like the characters like Aki, Power, and Denji, like I love them so much, and I miss them now that the manga is over. We are getting a sequel manga, I think. So like this is gonna be amazing. I don't know how many episodes, like how many seasons we're gonna get of Chainsaw Man. Probably two, I could see. But I do think I don't think they're gonna like they've been hyping this up for a long time. So I don't think this is gonna be a 12 episode run. I think this is gonna be a two core 24 episodes, which like we're eating good if that happens. And also the animation, like I love this so much. Like the detail on that sponge. Like just seeing like also what was the cat's name? The cat has a name, but I forget what it is. But yeah, I just miss the three of them so much. Yeah, I can just keep gushing about this series. Like, it's not one of my favorites, but I would definitely say it's like one of the like I haven't read that much manga, honestly. But this is It was an amazing manga, and like towards the like the end was just like amazing. Like I just kept reading and reading and reading. Like I can just keep going for like probably another 10 minutes. So I'm gonna stop because I don't want this to be like 20 minutes long. So I guess I'll see you guys next time, and bye.